I don't know why he came back like that. Where's his mate though? Yo, Blazing, how you doing, bro? Yeah, I'm not too bad, man. A little bit tired. Impact's down there. How you doing, buddy? There he is. Hatchet runner. I've lost him. He had a P90 when I'm not sure if that's the same guy. Plenty of action going on over there. A little bit frustrating. I can't actually see the body. I'm not sure it's worth going to loot. Like the guy who what the fuck is on there? It's a different team, man. What the hell? Popping off today, apparently. Did he just go in there? Or did he go in down there? Not the same, eh? Ooh. I seen you, bro. someone there. Oh! Fuck! I heard the noise. I thought it was inside. I thought he ran in down there. I'm like, you can't get through there. This is the P90 guy I've seen before. I wonder if they jumped out and there were, it's like, it was, I seen two jump out. Maybe it was a four man. How many times you see fights near though? Like this. Ah, who knows, man. Pretty hectic. We're gonna kill that guy? There's one over there that I killed. I don't know if you've seen that, but off the rip. Makes me feel good, because, couldn't hit the side of a fucking barn the other day. Oh, it's just that horrible spawn. You know how, like, you spawn inside the shop and you jump out and you look down at the other shop? Four dudes spawn there. They ran, then one guy kind of like looked back. I had to tap him. Very unfortunate. Yeah, I picked Peacekeeper. Not on purpose, but... Yo, are you still alive down there? There's lots of loot here, bro. Probably share it, man. Hello, hello. Doesn't want to talk to me. Well, that's a hatchet guy. Yeah. So I didn't realize that one would fail straight away if the other, so I came into streets to do it and got the boss. There's someone running over there. Player's castle, what the fuck is that? Yeah, I get why a lot of people got stuck like that, because it's like, what are you meant to do? Especially on the busiest map, I thought it was a little bit unbalanced. I just got lucky that I got a good spawn close to Lexus, and the bosses happened to be up. Because I only ended up killing one, and then dying, but I like failed the prepper side, and then it took me like 4 or 5 raids before I actually got it finished. That's a bit frustrating. I wonder if these motherfuckers are in. Yeah, there, see, look. How's he? There we go. Thought he might still be in there. I actually, he must have pain med, because I thought I legged him then. He was laying down to loot, or laying down to avoid the shots. Worked out well for us? That's 5 PMCs. Jesus Christ. I thought that was scabs. That's what I read, yeah. Bro. Where the fuck are these guys coming from? Oh, dude. I'm so sorry. I think I've killed more PMCs in this raid than I did in a 9-hour stream. If there's gonna be more of it's just I was looting. Sorry my man. There's still that guy over by look at this guy here. This is the guy I killed right off the rip. Damn, he's juiced. He was laying down to loot that guy, I think. You reckon taxi's up? I might just fucking take taxi and dip. Oh, it is not. Are we gonna backtrack? Who would have been pissed? The guy that was gonna loot. That was my kill. They're all my kills. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Of 6? Is that 6 kills? Yeah, let's go. We're out of here. Take the W and get the fuck out. Yeah, 1, 2. No, wait, I'm missing one. Oh no, there's fucking 6 kills, let's go. Yeah, I don't know, he was running, I wasn't gonna shoot at him. There was a headset there, wasn't there? I should have taken it. Oh. They ran out, they jumped out and running away. Wait, what? Oh, I did get that guy with the nade down the end. I got 7.